When we say that we are different, when we say that we are unique, when we say that we have a history that we need to honor, we are also interested to know at what point do we consider that our province is gradually changing and that whatever we continue to honor must also include others who are joining us. This is how we build the new Fulani that could be.